Dawn approaches, his hand raised in the call to prayer, hers stretching to the sky to find a ladle. To mix the rice with the chicken, fold the corners of the samosas, so delicate, they hold her ancestors. His hand resting on his chest, one above the other, hers wrinkled, cracked and scarred by grocery bags and washed dishes. A kitchen, a bakery, restaurant, infused with the smell of fresh mint, coriander, and ripest mangoes for lassi that remind her of her grandmother. His hands fall to the earth for prostration. Hers slaved to the floor, scouring, coarse and swollen, steadily placing the biryani, pakoras and salad on the table with laddu, rasmalai and jalebi, reminiscing her childhood, her home. She places the first taste in your mouth. It soothes your heart as your pulse feels her hand, intertwining her fingers into your palms, sweet as dates. You feel the ocean she carries without drowning, destructive, silent. Dawn approaches, her hands raised in the call to prayer, and you hand her a ladle.